Welcome back to Let's Make a Deal.
I need a little choosing music, Cat Gray. Because I want somebody right now. Let's see. I want that person right there with the red box. Come here, you. Come with me. And you know what? Let me get another person as well. Go on down there. Let me get two people. Hey, Flower. Come here, Flower. You are Christina. Nice to meet you, Christina. Stand right there for me. And you are Sarah. Sarah, what are you?
I'm a Wayne meal.
You're a Wayne? Ah, very cool. I like that. What's the prize inside?
Me.
Ah. I should have known. I should have known. Good prize, by the way. Good prize. Now, I'm going to give you both a chance to win some cash. You want some money?
Absolutely.
Okay, good. Here's how we're going to play it. And it's all done with marbles. You folks see? This tube full of marbles. We have blue marbles, and one is red. You take it, you put them all inside there. I mix them around. Easy peasy, if you pick a blue marble, you get cash. You pick a red marble, you are eliminated, and you lose any money that you have earned. We'll keep drawing marbles until only one person is left. That person gets to make a deal. Are you ready? Here we go. The first round. The blue marble gets you 500 bucks. Mix it up a little bit. I picked you first, Sarah. So put your hand in and just grab it. Put your hand in and grab it. Christina, and you reach yours in. On the count of three, we're gonna flip it. One, two, three. Ah, Sarah has the red one. You've got $500. Sarah, thank you so much, my dear. Have a seat, Sarah. Man, that was fast. So you've got 500 bucks. You've got 500 bucks right now. You can keep your $500 or you can take this Let's Make a Deal envelope. Take the envelope. What's in the envelope? You want a trip? A prehistoric trip.
Yes, we'll be taking you back to a more dangerous time filled with packs of angry dinosaurs, giant bugs, and the always terrifying T-Rex. Airfare is not included. This blast to the past is worth nothing.
Christina, I'm so sorry. Give Christina a big round of applause, everyone. Have a seat, my dear. Man, the only thing that's gonna make up for those two zonks is the big deal of the day.